The fundamental law of the universe is that every form of life holds within itself vitality enough to draw to it every element it needs for growth and fruition. God formed the seed of Himself in each and every one of us. The secret of success lies in this. There is inside us a seed of God capable of growing to you any element you need to bring fruition to whatever you desire.
Turing ang iyong sariling tagahawi ng ulap sa kalangitang kulimlim. Kampanang yayanig sa bawat nilalang, magigising ang lupang kulang sa dilig. Ikaw ang magsasabing,
kaya mo to.
Tulad ng isang tanglaw sa gitna ng bagyo,
isigaw mo sa hangin, tumindig at magsilbing liwanag, liwanag sa dilim. Harapin mong magiting ang bagong awitin. Ikaw ang liwanag sa dilim. At sa paghamon mo sa agos ng ating kasaysayan, uukit ka ng bagong daan. Oh, oh.
Ikaw ang maawit na
kaya mo to.
Our dream as an organization is to contribute a meaningful and respectable life to the world. First, by giving a quality life to our people, creating jobs, and giving food on the table through effective business management driven by profit with God's continuous guidance. Profit-driven, 65-05. You, use the guidebook as your yardstick in creating a culture of discipline and integrity as DC employee. And no loan in 2006 as measure of effective financial management. L. Learn and train. Learn the skills. Train the downline for improved intellectual professional capital. A. Automated system. More efficiency. Of companies, quality enterprise, quality people, quality management, quality process, quality. What you sow, so shall you reap. Into thy hands.